been absolutely magnificent today. James! Ladies and gentlemen, James Barlow.